There we go. Finally, we've got it. We've got our cameras established, and this is the fight we're talking about. This is Strowman and Bray Wyatt back in the garage here of the Thunderdome, the WWE Thunderdome.
These two titans may flatten the Thunderdome on its first night. Destruction is going to be otherworldly between these two.
Braun Strowman, you think this is destruction? Imagine what's going to happen Sunday, Corey. Strowman Fiend, Universal title at SummerSlam.
You think you can get in my head and manipulate me? We're wrong, Bray. You're wrong.
Oh my God! Oh my God! And Strowman just tossed Wyatt out of that tunnel.
Come on, Braun. No more, man. Come on, back it up. Get down there. Go get me some help.
Did you see that? Oh my God! Did you see that sick smile that crossed Strowman's face, Corey, moments before he dumped Bray Wyatt off that ledge?
Looks like Ahmed in the loading docks. It's a pretty significant fall.
Wyatt landing on the concrete after being tossed by Strowman. They're backing up the ambulance now into the garage. Obviously, Bray Wyatt in a serious, serious state here. Wyatt may be unconscious. A frantic situation. Bray Wyatt has not moved.
Let's go.
Wyatt tossed off the ledge to the concrete below by Strowman.
It's obvious in this mindset, Braun Strowman's destruction knows no bounds. Braun promised to show the world the most evil SOB it's ever seen. Strowman's living up to that.
It's him.